my dream. A smuggler's cove. The seabirds all were a-wheeling out on the riptide past Discovery Isle, where killer whales come stealing, where killer whales come stealing. Father took me by the hand down to the rocks and the driftwood, and pirate gold from the five and dime. He caused me to discover all in a morning's wonder. I will fly to the top of the world with ancient winds to guide me down the olden trails to the buffalo range. The little wolves beside me, little wolves beside me. And now I see the pony herds and the fires of the whiskey traders and the golden dust hangs in. With the screams of the Blackfoot Raiders, screams of the Blackfoot Raiders. Last night I dreamed of Smugglers Cove.
Myron Chuck. Good job, buddy. Yeah, the band's hot tonight. We're going to praise another hero. He used to come and hear us play, Myron and Tom and I, at the old Ranchman's back in the late 70s and the 80s. When Stampede was on, we'd expect a great guy, and come riding out of the purple sunset in his purple suit and purple hat. And it was Casey Tibbs from Fort Pierce, South Dakota, most charismatic bronc rider of them all. He used to come and he'd tap on the back door of Ranchman's there backstage, and we'd let him in, and he'd sit in the dark corner and listen to us. And I don't know, we always just seemed to play way better when Casey was there. So this is a song I wrote for Casey before he rode over the big divide.